The 2016 Vuelta a España began on the 21st of August, with Stage 21 scheduled for the 11th of September. The 2016 edition of the cycle race began with the only team time trial stage of the race, just outside Orense. Classification standings. Stage 1. Stage 2. Stage 3. Stage 4. Stage 5. Stage 6. Stage 7. Stage 8. Stage 9. Stage 10.